rappers when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock. You hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How? My last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel about
it. You ain't up on pain.
Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaf, still with the beats. Still not loving police.
Our adventure begins. We are the White House. No,
it's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day.
The first thing I see in the morning is fuck that shit!
And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to...
Day, Kaz asked me for my toothpaste. So I let it go, you know, she didn't bring her toothpaste for her. I don't want her breast smell because, you know, I have to sleep with her and shit. But whatevs. Then the second day, she asked me again. And I was like, okay, fine. Like, three's a charmer to me, but whatevs. So I let her use it again. And then I let her use it again. And then I brushed my teeth, there's nothing left. What the fuck?
So last night, you know, we had a long evening. We came home from the White House, looked at some stuff around Washington, went to bed, slept in. The girls went down for breakfast, had some bagels. I stayed up, of course, because my hair wasn't done. It was a mess. So I go into my thing, my luggage, and I'm looking for some breakfast because I don't feel like eating downstairs. I go look for my Pop-Tart box, and you want to know what I find? I find this. It's empty. And then I noticed a piece was missing. Shit. Thanks. What the fuck is this? That's bitch.
Today, we decided that we wanted to go see the Lincoln Memorial, which is my favorite part of the entire trip. And Serena already knew that from day one. So we're walking down the street, and all she does is go into every single store that we pass by. Every single one.
whole day was all about her. What kind of selfish bitch would come to Washington just to go shopping? I don't understand. I find it completely disrespectful.
I'm usually not this emotional, but I just can't stand it when people point out my weight.
I understand. She take my toothpaste and then my Vaseline. I use Vaseline to take off my makeup. I don't know about you guys. And she uses it every time. And I never find it. You know where it is? It's on her side of the bed.
So the boy tell me, how about the bed?
You know what, Sanana? I have a few things to say to you. I think you should grow up and start focusing on more important things, like Lincoln and Washington, D.C.
What kind of best friends make fun of your weight?
I knew it was her. That little, Samantha. You know what? I don't trust her. And I will find her.
To go get a pair of pants for me, a size 29. She comes back with a size 35. Am I a whale?
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime. And you say you belong to...
This is the secret passage from the Lincoln Memorial. They're here. The Lincoln Memorial. Let's go. Make our way.
Shh. No one knows about this.
Let's go. Go in the...
It's gold. It's gold plated.
Close the door.
No one knows except for us.
This is a secret.
Secret passage.
The secret passage.
Last and last.
Okay, say bye-bye, everyone.
We're going with more.
Bye-bye, the men's room.